you've not been here before, or
we were here once before, yeah.
A later banquet, probably.
We are Dawes. My name's Taylor.
I'm Wiley.
I'm Griffin.
I'm Tay.
Wiley and I have been playing in LA bands for about 4 years before we started Dawes. Griffin's my brother. So he was getting out of high school right when we started as a band, Dawes, and then through mutual friends, we met Tay within a year of playing gigs with these songs. And yeah, so that's how we ended up as Dawes. Our first record's called North Hills. It came out in 2009 in the States, and we made it at up in Laurel Canyon at our producer Jonathan Wilson's house, who we're actually playing with tonight. And that was in his smaller house at the time. We didn't really know him that well. We only made the record in 2 weeks. And then we made our second record at his newer spot in Echo Park, which was bigger. And that one will be coming out here on August 22nd. Not really. Like, I mean, it's a real thing in terms of like the music that's getting played and like the, you know, the words people choose to associate that with, and the fact that, like, you know, we're here playing music with Jackson Brown, and you know, that's very real. But in terms of the music, like any, you know, any bohemian musical culture in Laurel Canyon, that doesn't really exist. That place, because it was so special, it became a really desirable place to live, and now it's people that make a lot more money and don't write songs. Yeah, Jonathan at his old place used to have a lot of jams, and a lot of amazing musicians would go and play, like Chris Robinson and Vermont Tench and Connor Oberst, and that's how we met a lot of those guys. Some we never really even met. We just kind of played songs with them, and we were all there at the same time, but we never, like, got close or anything. But that was a really special time and really special experiences that just showed us what it meant to be a real player and a real musician. It's cool that you guys that it comes off that way out here, because in a lot of places in the States, everyone's like, oh wow, we're so surprised you're from LA. We thought you'd be from the South or something with the kind of music you play. And you know, we don't want to be representative of just one place or you know, pigeonholed. But at the same time, like, if there's something that makes it easier for someone to understand what we're about, you know, but with a few words, and that's a proud thing for us to be part of. Yes. Yeah, well, our dad brought us up on a strict diet of soul and funk and stuff, and then Beatles, and then eventually led into everything else. He was a singer in Tower Power and some other bands throughout his life. I think it was just figuring out what spoke to us and what we responded to most. I drifted towards songwriters that I felt like were really trying to get to the heart of the matter, and guys like Leonard Cohen or Bob Dylan or even Jackson Brown, where that started being something that I felt like that this is the kind of music I've been looking for, is the stuff I want to hear. And then it became the stuff I wanted to write, stylistically. And I think a lot of our players ended up being within that world, like Jim Keltner and Willie Weeks, who's played with Neil Young for a long time, or Duck Dunn, rather. And a lot of those guys, like, played with all those soul guys, but then also played with a lot of those singer-songwriter types. That was through Jonathan Wilson. They've been friends for a lot longer. And Jonathan said, "I'm producing this band. Here's their album. Check it out." And he responded well. And he's really been great to us. It's more of it, like, you know, with a lot of guys that you'll play with, especially on a level like his, it'll tend to be more of a you know, you play their songs and that'll be that. But that's an honor in of itself, obviously. But with Jackson, it's he goes so far beyond. Like, he's really, you know, gone out of his way to champion us. Like today over the BBC, there to do a Jackson Browne session, he's like, can we do a Dawes session and a Dawes song, and starts, you know, asking everybody if it's okay to do a Dawes song, all because he's just into it, just because he says, I like this song, I want to hear it. So, you know, to get to play over there today was a really incredible experience that we didn't really think was going to happen. It wouldn't have happened if it weren't for him. That came about, weirdly enough, totally unrelated to the Jackson Browne experience. That came about because an old producer friend was called by Robbie's management, and they were looking for someone to sing background vocals on his record, and they said, you should get a hold of this guy Taylor, which I was really excited to be a part of, and I honestly didn't think I was even going to get to meet him. I thought I was just going to go into a room, and there'd be a producer, and I'd sing, and I'd leave, but he was there, and he was really friendly and really happy with it. And then when they needed a band for some performances, they reached out to us as a whole band rather than mismatched musicians, because I think Robbie, obviously, with considering the band he was in, I think like a unit that's familiar with each other is an important thing for him. Song called How Far We've Come.
It's good for something.
That's what I was about to say.
Shine away from me, show the one that I have followed to see how far I've come. The sun that slowly sets on me, be the same to rise tomorrow to see how far I've come. These are the days we've sworn upon, so barman, keep the TV on to see how far. Peak to peak and shore to shore, this is all of us ever for, to see how far we've come. California's greenest parts, I reach out for my brother to see how far he's come. For that girl that came to break my heart, I call on her new lover to see how far she's come. Why a mother keeps a record of a child's height, why we all are here tonight, is to see how far we've come. The only point of clocks and maps, the only point of looking back, is to see how far we've come. Follow to see how far I've come. sun that slowly sets on me, be the same and rise tomorrow, just see how far I've come.
Excellent.
Fantastic. Thanks a lot.
Thanks. Thank you.